Information tonight about a murder case in Fountain Inn. Police say surveillance cameras helped lead them to this man, Jacoby Gregory. They charge him with murder. Barry Norman was shot Tuesday night at the corner of 3rd Street and Woodside Avenue. Investigators say there were 24 security cameras on that block, and they helped build the case.